combination dish. Today, this week, our country is Hungary because their national holiday is going to be on Wednesday, 4th of April, and our recipe is Hungarian plum dumplings called Szilvas Gomboc.
Some bread, which we've got a ton of breadcrumbs, and hopefully that will go to plan. We've got eggs, flour, sugar, which is from our stock destination dish cupboard now. Need some cinnamon to mix the sugar, and then we've got plums and potatoes.
Bro, what are you doing here now?
So what I'm going to do right now is I'm going to cut the plums in half and then take out the seeds and then cut them into quarters because they will be the inside of our dumplings that we will be making.
We don't have a food processor, but after some vigorous mashing with this potato masher, we've managed to get it into like a fine crumb now. So to make our Hungarian dough, we've got our mashed potato and we're going to break 2 eggs in before adding the flour.
I was curious because of like the potato and stuff.
Yeah.
I think what we'll learn from next time is to make your dough quite thin. Actually make your thing really thin.
Crumble. Mmm. There's a crumble.